Good morning, everybody, and this is the tournament results for this past mini, that Texan racetrack or whatever, down over at Wiseacre Results. And let's take a look at how we did. Okay. Could have did way better with Snoopy and Woodstock, but it is what it is. Just to even stay top 10 would have been minus 14. Let's see on how many people are actually in the bracket. That's what saved me with Woodstock is that albatross. Alright, so that was standard for the final on Woodstock. And other than that, I'll be on 9 in qualifying. That's pretty standard too for qualifying, I guess. See what kind of rewards I get for that. For 23rd. I'll definitely take those plan points. Alright, see what the top was in Snoopy's bracket. 97. And then that matched identically. Okay, let's see what kind of rewards I get for Snoopy. I'll definitely take some of those. Okay, and of course, you know, I'll open up all the free chests and everything. And of course, I'll do my prism chest while I'm at it, too. Nope, no prisms on this. Okay. Ooh, Squeaky held on for a 12th. That was pretty nice. 2 albatrosses in the final round. Okay. Ooh, minus 14. Just to stay in the top 10. On how many people were in the bracket. Alrighty, 96. And it was number 7 that I got extra. Went to the rough behind the green. Managed to get it after that. Qualifying, I had that Albie on 3. Okay. And let's see what kind of rewards I get. For Squeaky. Okay, let's see on how the clans did. There we go. Nice little push up for the pole walkers. See about the peanuts game. Nope, we hit go nowhere. Well, there's not enough of us in there to really. All right. All right, let's check for the prism. I know Golf Turkey, the one on the right, got a prism. I just can't remember if Squeaky does or not. Nope, Squeaky does not. So the only prism chest today is Golf Turkey. Yeah, I'm never gonna do that upgrade offer. Or just let me know down in the comments below what would you have picked And with that is the end of the tournament results and checking the prisms. All right, well, thank you very much for watching the video. If you are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. If you like the content, smash that thumbs up. And enjoy your family, enjoy your day. And until next time, have a good day.